Sopin, he also on the Ridge 24, electing Carson Macedo. Eddie Bruce finished second last weekend at the Antioch Speedway, had a strong opening night. Also had a strong run going here a few weeks back in weekly competition. Battling up for the lead, Kyle Larson, before Rico spun out, battling lap traffic in turn one. Trying to get the two cars straightened out over there, as you said, the other one, Carson Macedo, in a 21X.